Well, a farm in Idaho is trying to give away about 2 million potatoes for free. Cranney Farm supplies potatoes to make French fries for restaurants and grocery stores, but with so many restaurants closed down, they're now sitting on a 6-month supply, so they put out the call for the public to come get what they need. About 700 people showed up, including many collecting for food banks and soup kitchens.